Hi, it's Kiffin LeBates here, and video three in what is turning into a series about AMMs, or automated market makers. And today I want to talk a bit about how you can lose everything that you invest into a liquidity pool without there actually being an exit scam or some kind of nefarious goings on in the marketplace for these automated systems. So the best way to explain it involves looking at an extreme edge case. And I'll go back to the example I gave of the chocolate vending machine where you can insert chocolate and get money out, as well as putting money in and getting chocolate out, as is usually the case. So if you look at my previous video, imagine that you have put significant amounts of chocolate and euros into this machine as part of your investment strategy, with the idea being that the margin that is extracted from people using the exchange goes into a pool and is paid out to the backers of the machine, the ones who restocked it with all the chocolate and euros. Now, the extreme case to look at is the case where the price of chocolate drops to zero. I did say it was extreme. And in that case, what would happen? Well, let's say you've put 100 kilos of chocolate into the machine and 100 euros, and the price of chocolate has dropped to zero. What is going to happen is people are going to start putting chocolate into your machine. It's totally worthless on the real market now. And as a result, they're going to siphon off all the euros. Now, for every euro they put in, for every kilo of chocolate they put in, they get less and less euros, but they will eventually get close to taking all 100 euros. And what you are going to be left with is a machine that contains tons and tons of valueless chocolate and a few cents. So you started off with 100 euros and 100 kilos of chocolate, and you had some real value there. And if you just sat on that, you would be left with 100 euros and 100 kilos of worthless chocolate. And now instead, what you have is a few cents and a huge quantity of valueless chocolate. So looking at that extreme case, you can see that if that was to happen, you would lose everything that you put in. And that can happen, of course, in the token market, where a token suddenly loses all credibility and its value drops to zero. And the explanations I've seen on the web, they look at what happens if the price moves a little bit. And I think that makes it less clear, to be honest. I think this is a case where looking at an extreme case shows you that that's what could happen. And in fact, in general, if the price moves away from the price that it was at when the system started, you're going to make some losses. Now, if the commission that's taken from the exchange for transactions is high enough, it can offset these moves backwards and forwards, but there is always that risk. So there you go. That's why AMMs can lose all your investments if you act as a liquidity provider. Hope that helped you understand it, and see you in the next video soon. Bye for now.